city of Salem is stepping up to stop cyberbullying. Area teachers and local officials came together today to find new ways to tackle this ongoing problem. 7's Nicole Oliverio has that story.
Technology changing the way children bully and the way adults need to stop it.
It's much easier to attack people when they're not face to face, and many children don't even understand as well what they're doing when the victim's not in front of them.
The bullying becomes more severe, more intense, more time consuming in the sense that it never stops.
You want to understand what you can do.
Today, the Essex County District Attorney's Office held a workshop to train educators and law enforcement on how to understand and prevent cyberbullying before it starts.
Training on cyberbullying is not actually very difficult, but it's not obvious either.
It is now, though, in the public spotlight. State lawmakers hoping to pass an anti-bullying law in response to the suicides of Massachusetts students Phoebe Prince and Carl Walker Hoove, who were victims of bullying.
Once they become in the forefront of the public's mind and it becomes unacceptable to see this happen, that's when we make real headway in stopping it.
But prosecutors and schools know they face many challenges.
Schools have legal limits on what they can address because cyberbullying usually takes place at home and not in school. And in addition, adults tend to be very scared about it and very worried about it because they tend to feel that children have better technological skills than they do. But you don't really have to understand technology as well as your children do or as well as your students do in order to address it.
Research shows that cyberbullying is actually the fastest type of bullying and that twice as many kids are reported being victims of it. The district attorney said today he would like to see a bullying law that has some teeth in it, and it's something that the DAs across the state hope to work on together. That's the latest from Salem. Nicole Oliverio, 7 News.
We have new details on what caused